Is it, why did it not show up on the screen yet? Agree. Settings. Full screen. There it is, okay. So yeah, we're just gonna play the first mission, then I'm gonna go food. So everyone, thanks for showing up for Power Rangers. I'm gonna do this for a little bit. If you wanna watch, that'd be cool. If not, you know, have a good one. If you do want to watch, you can also help me pick who should I play as. If I get an answer. If not, I'm going to play the guy. Because he has a great nickname. I should also edit the stream info. Alright, no one's suggesting anybody, so I'm going to pick probably the guy. Last name, St. Claus. First name, Edge. Nickname, Edge. Birthday, 420. Blood type, O. This is Super Robot Wars. A game about, you know, a bunch of robot anime. This game looks like some bull. Oh no! Well, that's embarrassing. It crashed. First time on stream, just crashing it. Alright, let me just load it up again. Good thing it loads fast. Normal mode. Nice. Go settings real quick. Make sure it's actually showing the game. And now it doesn't want to show the game. Embarrassing. Embarrassing. There you go. Okay. Yeah. Game works now. Okay. I'm happy now. You gotta watch the same thing again. Oh, sweet. Just got a notification about spam in my email. Make it a little faster than that. Oh, whoa, too fast. What did they say? Alright, nothing super important. That should be good. That's a lot of references that if you don't watch Mecha, you won't get. Even I don't get half of them. I heard the One Ear War, I heard Lelouch. Why would someone call you a hard R? There's Gundam in this game. It's kind of messed up. Said you were hacking? That's not an excuse to say that though. Oh, by the way, thank you for staying, Tika. I appreciate you not leaving. It does get cool once the game actually starts. Like, I don't like visual novels, so this part's very boring to me. The only cool thing is the references. But the gameplay is pretty cool. They do just talk a lot. It does stop right now. I also don't like that it's kind of like a high school theme. This game. Just weird. But now the game started. My friend brought me donuts. Yo, don't talk about Fields like that. He didn't even come on my stream to church. What's up, strange noise? The only person we can talk about. Because everyone asked me to put the mic on, so I put the mic on. The only person we can talk crap about on my stream when he's not around is Hollowshy. That's fun. There we go.
actual game starts.
And that's the mech of the main character. I love how edgy Edge is. No, it's its own original thing, a Blundum, or the Huckabean 30. It has triple X on its visor. It is pretty like personal trooper. But we got the most edgy guy piloting it. Makes it better. He's got a big ass scarf that covers his mouth. He's ready for COVID times. I like the classic cliche trope of the generic, the random civilian main character is just really good at piloting the ships. I got this nickname just Edge. I'm gonna have fun with that. You don't need any of that. Just be the main character of an anime. You guys can read that. I don't have to read that. And now, finally, the game. Oh, look how edgy Edge is. This game ass for real. Yo, you take that back.
落ち着け、俺まだ焦る時じゃねえ。黙ってやられてると思うなよ。全弾当てる。
I don't think I have, but I think the game automatically lets you evade most attacks in this, tutorial. I might be wrong. Yes, it is pretty much just like Advanced Wars Fire Emblem, but with a crossover with a lot of different anime series. And Ultraman. And technically one game has the Power Ranger Megazord in it, but you could actually skip most of it. Why isn't that calling the Mazinger? See this? If you don't watch the anime, it's actually... Really? I can't. Wait, hold on. I have a feeling it's gonna do what I think it's gonna do, so... Back. No. Do not want a copyright claim. No. Oh yeah, he gets good watch.
覚悟しろよ機関銃この俺が相手だここは打ち負ける。
I just want to see this one though.
Show us the other day, Kaiju! Leave the slasher! You don't want to go to the other side!
Oh, it literally says right there, I can turn it off. Turn it off the next round. Nah, for this one, I can just use that. Just watch this one. Why don't you watch this one? Yeah, the animations do get poor after seeing them a couple times. It's cool the first few times.
やらなければならないのです。衝撃砲1番2番攻撃用意。
了解。冷装衝撃砲1番2番攻撃用意。
即興データ確認。相対速度合わせよし。
撃ち方始め。
The animation for killing them all is just white light. His hair's stupid. I just realized there's a blue tuft of hair on the top. keep forgetting to do it. I'll do it. I will turn it off. Don't talk about it. That's why you said it. I didn't read that before. Tika, I thought you said that because you thought it'd be funny. We saw this move, so we'll just do it again. There you go. I wish low tier guy allowed me to call him Papa. Did it miss? We skipped the cutscene and it missed. Look what happens. Well, time to watch Breath Fire. Oh no! I forgot to turn it back on. Alright, next time. I should want to see that move. Nah, I'm not gonna move. He's kinda weak right now. Yeah, okay. I'll just attack shit anyway. There, now I'm gonna see it this time. He doesn't say breast fire. Oh, he does. He's getting the pilot of the moon killed.
驚くほどのことではありませんね。
Wow, this guy is really corny. There was no pilot. How did it... whatever. Pass for you, Edge. He looks so depressed. Oh, that is a little different. Oh, great. The classic MC is stuck working for the... Because he got arrested because he was using their equipment. This is actually very dark. Game's almost over. I gotta go eat soon. That's nice. She said thank you. That's all I wanted here. You're very welcome. just let him go. Well, that seems very convenient. They didn't graduate. Just don't question me. That's how the game's going. He has to pilot it. Say what? I'm not okay with this. I want to go home. It's too late, guys. That's so cool. AOS system. The Commodore 64 is attached to it? It gets converted to PP. having fun making fun of it. Almost time for donuts. Why does he seem like a villain? Just for playing the Steam version, I get rewarded.
ランディ先輩の貸してくれたビデオ、ラビッツの全員で鑑賞しますね。
What the? What the? I'm...
ちょっと待った。それはいろいろと問題がある。
先輩の所有物ですから、ヒーローの心得だと思ったんですが。
まあ、間違いではない。ヒーロー、偉大な男。つまり、大人になるための階段だからな。
メインメニュー。
そして。ヒーローには孤独も必要だが、とりあえずお前一人で見るんだ。
はい、わかりました。
プレイヤーのみんなもプライベートの時間を大切にしてくれ。
Oh, okay, that's kind of cool. I like that. That's kind of cute. All right, that's the end of this stream.I hope it gets a waifu body. You'll have to find out next Wednesday. So I'm probably gonna just stream this after Battle for the Grid on Wednesdays, because Shy's not streaming. And that will be my thing. Anywho, I gotta go eat. So I'm gonna do that. Thank you for staying, by the way. Appreciate it.I know it's not grid, so it's not as interesting, but I do appreciate you staying, so thank you. Anywho, have a good night, guys.